Well, a local chef is getting ready to compete against some of the best cooks in the world. Chris Roderick will be heading to the World Food Championships in Orange Beach, Alabama next month. Now, his team will be one of more than 400 from across the country competing for more than $100,000 in prizes. Roderick qualified for the event by winning the Burger Bash at this year's Riverfest. He says he's been spending a lot of time practicing and perfecting a couple of burger recipes for the national competition.
I've been really testing. I have to have all the recipes done in advance. I have to test, everything's timed. So the other day I was doing my test, fine-tuning everything, and I got it within my proper time frame and stuff. So, you know, but now that's in my fully furnished kitchen where I know everything is. Who knows what'll happen down there in Alabama.
Well, good luck, Chris. The World Food Championships are held from November 9th to the 15th, and you can follow the results online at worldfoodchampionships.com.